Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing a bit of Overwatch. Honestly, haven't played much of Overwatch this season. I've tried, but unfortunately I've just not had the time. But I do want to complete the Battle Pass, and basically I really want this Widowmaker skin at level 70. So yeah, I'm gonna be grinding Overwatch for the next days a little bit more. I mean, that's a really good Widowmaker screen. Hey, yeah, so I'm gonna be grinding Battle Pass for a bit in Overwatch now, and I also wanted to make Overwatch content. So yeah, that's basically about it. Three good games for you guys today. Just like with the Apex videos, three games. I hope you like it. Let's just dive right in, right? Attack.
In my world, there are no secrets.
So, did you have a chance to think about my proposal?
I'm not putting explosives on my mace.
What? Oh, no. You misunderstood. I was talking about your shield.
That's even worse.
Let's see. One more
catch you later. On the objective, what are you doing?
Enemy for us,
like mine.
Smoke the turret.
I cannot believe that happened. Okay, that was amazing. Alright, let's see. I need a little bit.
Check yourself or wreck yourself.
What are you so screen? What are you doing?
Let's
group up. I completely fell for twice. Bob, careful, Bob.
I'll find a back door.
Need to heal up a little. Turn. Take the drain. Oh, yeah. Turret. Need that pylon. If I could get the pylon, that would be great. But clearly not. How does he know where it is? That's all right. I got the pylon. How does he have so much? How quick is his turret uptime? How often is he getting his turret? I'm just destroying it and he's getting it again. Tap the backline if you can. How do you what?
Thank you.
I can't believe I backed out of the point so hard. Point to take away from this match. Learn what your objective of the game is. Kings roll. Attack, attack, please. Attack, attack. I don't want to defend Kings roll. It's such a pain. Defense is always a pain. Don't let anyone fool you guys. Defense is always a pain. Kings roll, defense, always a pain. Yes. Alright, we're going with Riddle. See if we can get some botches on. Looks weird. I need that, give me that. The delta M of a given ray Q is approximately formula saves me.
The barrier appears. No mistakes. No mercy.
So we got Lucio.
Prepare for your
frickin'. Middle. I know you're right there. Alright, I'm done. Holy crap! Sure!
The blood thickens.
I'm going here. No, why are you with that? How? I click first. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. Play a little bit better than me. I'm just gonna move to. Go come here. Will you not fall off the pings? Should we use that? Oh, it's over there. Whose ult would be best?
I have a lot to think about.
Why isn't the What the flying fuck was that?
That was a very good lesson.
We're good, we're good, we're good. There we go. This one, he sniped the living shit out of me. I think that was that was on. Yeah. The one? Yeah, that one. Yeah. I'm in this kill feed. All we can probably do, Junkrat would be easy. Let's try Sojourn. Ball that at this point. We can get some boobs with Pharah. Let's try Pharah. Not gonna be. Don't have any healers that can heal me though, so I'll have to be safe. Take this side. Right, peek late. I wanna see where they show up. We have some people here.
Sorry.
Oi, oi, man, what the fuck is happening here?
My ultimate is ready.
Hello, I can see you.
Yeah. On the right side, one shot. How did that hit me? Fucking chandelier? You fucking serious? Hit the chandelier? Fucking chandelier. Chandelier has a fucking hitbox.
No, thank you. I don't think our methodologies are very aligned.
Come now, doctor. I was only hoping to lend a hand.
5, 4.
That's a good point for fire, to be honest. Okay, I need hide. Okay, chill. My God.
I'll show
Oh my god. Not bad. Alright. Pharah, okay. Echo, okay. Alright, not bad. Last gameplay of the game as well. Alright guys, that was it for today. Got some good matches in there. Hope you guys liked it. If you did, consider leaving a like down below. If you like content like this, consider subscribing as well to the channel. I've been Kurogami, and I'll see you guys in the next time.